Hey folks, it's Super Drew here. My pal Bryce did a video the other day. Here it is. He was showing off his large copper collection. Not a large collection, but the coppers are large. Look at that one there. It's a 1920. It's gorgeous, isn't it? I don't have one that nice, but we talked and I told him I'd show him what I have. There's his channel right there. Okay, so here's what I have, Bryce. I've got this 1896. There we go. It's in pretty good shape, too. Okay, this one's an 1899. Kind of hard to see because they're behind plastic. Okay, the next one I have is a 1900. Okay. Next one is a 1918, we think, and you can see why. It's pretty bad. Okay, and then the last one I have, 1918. And this one's in really good shape. Okay, and then I have a few down here that I didn't put in plastic. It's 1899. This one is a 1908, 1931, 1940, and the last one is 1966. Okay, that's all I have for now, Bryce. You know, I'm always looking to get more of these, so when I do, I'll let you know. Okay, everybody have a great day. This is Super Drew. See you later.